start to play the game, but there's not a sound on it. It's not ha doesn't have sound. I can feel. Give up. You need sound anyway, right? Have to start from scratch anyway now. Like a rookie player.
Introducing the Ghost Experience. The Ghost Experience lets you choose between two different ways to play the PvE version of Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Regular, the way the game was released, and immersive, a new way to experience the game. While regular lets you play with weapons and gear of different levels and rarity, immersive mode removes the notion of gear score entirely. The new tactical settings will change the way you play. New HUD settings are also available, allowing you to fine-tune your preferred level of information at any point in time. The objective of the Ghost Experience is to give you total freedom of choice. As such, you can switch between immersive and regular mode at will. Of course, you can play in co-op with players in different modes, and every setting can be tweaked so that you can create your ultimate Ghost Experience.
Somewhere else and fuck you. I am so tired of this. I just want to go beat my head against the wall until I'm dead. There's a painful fucking way I can possibly find to do it too. I really have had enough of all this bullshit. I don't need to be a fucking nuclear physicist. I want to play a goddamn game, motherfucker. No more ports open, so that takes care of that. Oh well. No sound. Great. Glad about a game with no sound. Lucky fucking me. Not everybody can do that. Fuck the headphones, they don't work. Fuck that. You can't play, so don't need it either.
Introducing the Ghost Experience. The Ghost Experience lets you choose between two different ways to play the PvE version of Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Regular, the way the game was released, and immersive, a new way to experience the game. While regular lets you play with weapons and gear of different levels and rarity, immersive mode removes the notion of gear score entirely. The new tactical settings will change the way you play. New HUD settings are also available, allowing you to fine-tune your preferred level of information at any point in time. The objective of the Ghost Experience is to give you total freedom of choice. As such, you can switch between immersive and regular mode at will. Of course, you can play in co-op with players in different modes, and every setting can be tweaked so that you can create your ultimate Ghost Experience.
Sound game start from scratch that I never played before. So I start from zero.
My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you.
Headphones don't work.
You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create.
I've had a pair of headphones for a PlayStation.
But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do.
It's getting better by the minute. Really,
here, away from the rest of the world. We will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in a war. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Yes, fucking perfect. It is fucking perfect. Fuck. You do it right, so suck my dick. Frick. Wow, what great volume. It's all the way up to max and I can't hear shit. It's better every minute. It's much better, shit's gonna fly through this new screen. Yeah, I mean, fucking any minute. I've fucking had it. Completely. Fucking had it. Can't believe I gotta start from fucking scratch. How come I only have 60 frames per second, too? There's another fucking question. This is fucked up. Yeah, skip all this shit.
Loadout.
Can't believe I have to start from fucking scratch. Why 60 frames per second? What the fuck is going on with that? Let me get into the settings. This is bullshit. Absolute bullshit, that's what I got going on there. Blah, 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 blah. So that's the loudness level. I can't even fucking hear it. So why does the picture suck then? I'm real curious here, asshole.
loadout. Load out.
Shit. My soldiers.
I have fucking issues of my own going on. I'm not out. Yeah, fuck it. I won't even bother. I'll just turn this shit off. Fuck this. Go somewhere outside and stand.
No, no, I'm sorry. I was walking by and I saw it come off.
Yep.
Okay, it's on top here now.
Disappeared. Fuck you, drive. I'll break the drive then. Fuck it. I'll buy another $250. Fucking disappeared.
What's that?
Fucking wires disappeared.
The wire disappeared?
You know, that's because I slammed it down on the fucking board, so I broke it, whatever it is. The drive's dead now. It wasn't before.
Oh.
Oh, fuck it. I don't, you know what? I don't give a shit. Right, with no sound or nothing, I'm just fucking.
It doesn't have sound.
Well, I don't know. I didn't pick it up, so I don't know what happened.
Yeah, this all goes with this.
That's the Samsung
computer. Yeah, so it's not here. Where would it go? Because it just fell, right?
Well, there's a piece of it right here. And
oh,
there's,
so there's
another wire. Just a little wire or something. There it is, probably. I guess I slammed it down in the fucking wood, so I'm sure I broke it. I don't give a fuck. I really just don't give a fuck. I'll spend a few hundred more dollars. I got money to burn, baby. I don't give a fuck. No way they did. I'm pretty sure they ain't got $1 million computer. I'm so sure. Knew a guy back home got caught in a combine, lost half his damn body. He always says, fuck you, bitch.
Ah, shit. We don't have the numbers to search an area this big.
What type of machines do they build here? They must be huge.
Load out.
How do I start taping with this fucking thing, I wonder? I can't remember. Save my soul.
Tourists on those birds. Only types that sign up for this kind of mission are the kinds of people who might just survive a shitstorm like ours.
Oh, what wonderful sound. Just couldn't ask for better, fella. Okay. This is so fucked up.
Load out. Customize.
What the? Damn, area's massive.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over.
I'm gonna
this
make the sandwich
in.
Now. Is
over.
That okay?
Anything?
We got.
You don't need to bother. I'm just gonna start drinking the sink here.
Oh, yeah.
And just drink it hot. I don't even need it cold.
Two in the freezer.
Oh.
I put two in the freezer.
Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Okay, and you took your pills already?
No, I'll take up a beer.
Or do you want a swig of water?
I'll bring
a swig of water for you if you want.
No, thanks. What's the difference? I'm drinking beer afterwards. Same thing as taking with beer. I just don't give a fuck, Trish. I just really don't. It's fucked up. I have to plug this headphones into the goddamn monitor and it has no volume at all.
this island? It's a pissed off ghost.
In one piece. These guys are supposed to be legends. I can't believe they come out so easy.
Mayday. Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
555, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
Is Ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Load out. Load out. Load out. Load out. Load out. Load out. Load out. Load out.
It's starting to play the game, but there's not a sound on it. It's not, doesn't have sound. I can feel it.